All right, this is trail 15 at Windrock. We've got three Razors, turbo, a four-seater, and a regular XP1000. So he was on 30-inch Roctanes, and we've got 32-inch. What kind of tires are those?
What?
Your tires.
Mine are Edge.
Both of them.
Mine are System
3.
And Carnivores.
Him into it and you're throwing
senior song again.
Go, you're the man. If you can't do it, nobody can.
You're talking about like that noise right there?
You're gonna have to bump it.
What?
Bump it again. You gotta rock on your right passenger. Or back passenger. There you go.
Huh? He didn't even hit bottom. It actually really didn't.
It's your front axles popping. Hey, let them try it. All right, so they're backing down so that we can get the four-seater and the other 1000 to try and hopefully come up. They've got brand new tires on, so, and the one has a winch, so if we do make it up, then we're gonna try and pull the turbo up with the winch. So this is the worst spot thus far. It flattens out pretty well up here, but it's just a really, really deep rut. I'd say probably every bit of 7 foot. So here we go. I think so.
Yeah.
If he went a little bit faster too, you might. He needs more momentum.
I just don't want to freaking completely strip out that diff.
Well, I mean, if it's going, it's going. You might as well just send it.
Ease it up to here and I'll pull you up.
What's that?
Y'all had a buggy for sale for nine.
Oh, yeah. He sold that. Some guy came from Illinois. Comes the 2020 XP1000. These are 32 inch system 3.
Is it that side?
Yeah,
that back side.
Try bumping it again. You might have it.
What?
Hit it again. Just go back a foot or two.
Go back?
Yeah. A little more.
Right there.
Yeah, give it a go.
I'll go back a little bit.
Yeah.
How's that?
That's fine.
Now,
you might have to go back farther now. Don't put your arm out. That's how you break your arm.
What?
Don't put your arm out.
I almost had it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
I'm talking about.
And you wanted to win. Come on.
Many a tire left on these rocks.
Oh yeah.
Which way? That way? I'd go this way. I'm gonna try this way first, but you can break an axle super easy right there.
Don't look, just drive. got plenty of room. Right there, hold it.